Everybody, it's Dara, and I have been walking on the beach every day for the past 3 weeks, and I can't even begin to tell you how many benefits I'm receiving. Besides the negative ions from the ocean, breathing it in, fresh air for the lungs, grounding for the body, like so my feet are on the ground barefoot. So even if we're not at the beach, it's a good idea to get our feet barefoot on the ground, our whole bodies if we can. And it's a charge from the earth, just like the sun is a charge. The vitamin D and the sunshine gives me, it's like Dr. Sun, I get a charge. I don't wear sunscreen. Oh, there are some natural sunscreens that I like if I were going to be out in the middle of the day for hours and hours, but I'm out for like 20 minutes in the middle of the day and then maybe an hour at this time of night. It's like 6:30 or 7, so but it's been really helpful to get my body moving again. I took a break from doing a lot of exercise and weightlifting, which I probably will get back into, but the way I look at it is the best way to get back into it is doing one thing, and that's just saying I'm going to do one thing, and it may only be walking down the street. And then the next day you walk down the street and you might be motivated to walk a little bit further, or I'm walking on the beach and then I just started jogging for just like a minute or two, and then little by little, whether it's my feet that tell me to pick them up or the spirit is moving me or whatever it is, or I'm hearing a voice from my mom because she was like, I could hear her, I could feel her, like she loved when I used to run. She knows that it makes me so happy. So when I feel like running, I know that I'm happy. So getting to that point is just about showing up, right? Just showing up and doing the best you can. And if it just means sitting in the chair and circling your arms or circling your ankles or stretching or just starting to feel in our bodies, you know, arch the back and, you know, bend over and touch your toes and just any little movement. If you do that every day, I promise it'll just get more and more and more. So it's hard to leave the beach at this gorgeous hour, at this fine time. I feel like I was sitting down for a little while, just thinking, there's dogs on the beach today, which is so odd. There's not usually dogs. I took some clips, maybe I'll attach them. And it's nice to see because they're usually not allowed on the beach. Sailboats, parasailing, children, screeching, digging, swimming. So sweet. It's so nice to see people having fun and enjoying nature. And it's a good part about life. And it's the thing that I used to talk about a lot on YouTube. And I used to say how we need to remove ourselves from what proverbial box that we're in. Like, we might be in the same room all day working. Maybe it's a good idea to take yourself to a coffee shop or stop and take a walk around the block, or, you know, just to literally get ourselves out of the boxes that we put ourselves in. No one else puts us in a box. We do it nicely, I might add. It's easy to do, to get to do the same thing over and over again, right? To be in a rut, to just, you know, be routine is nice. We're creatures of habit, that's nice. But what if we took ourselves out of our normal box, or on go a different way home, or something where we just like notice something different and follow our intuition? Because sometimes spirit or intuition or the little voice says, go this way. And sometimes when we listen, it's pretty magical. So on that note, everybody, do get your greens on, get your earthing, your grounding on, your feet on the ground, and your eyes towards the sun. And yes, you can sun gaze, you can stare, I'm doing it right now, directly at the sun, and it gives you energy, okay? So I love you, and I will see you very soon. Okay, one more thing. I just want to say, if you're interested in what I'm up to during the day, I'm doing 15-second clips. No excuses, raw food. Just inspirational things in 15 seconds. So, Dara DuVernay, join me there. It's fun.